I'm with the Department of Senseless Surveys. This is an official call.
All right, let's do a survey. What do you say? And our intro is by Yoke Shire.
Yeah.
Who's out here. And
Hey, everybody, give it up for Yoke Shire here, who's going to perform for us. Yoke Shire.
Kevin's placing a call with questions on the wall that'll have you scratching your head. Better act like you're not home, cause if you pick up the phone, you'll wish you hadn't instead. Cause he's on the air and he doesn't care. You'll be a fool no matter what you say. So take it from me, watch your caller ID, cause it's time for the Senseless Survey.
Yeah, I mean, Yoke Shire's been a part of the K&M radio show for many years now. So we do appreciate that, thank you. Yorkshire and Tullamore Dew.
It's put us in the mood for the rest of the weekend.
Hey, everybody. This is Craig Herlihy from the band Yoke Shire. We had the pleasure of working with DJ Kevin Karlson on WZLX many times over the years, playing Irish music for their St. Patrick's Day broadcasts. Kevin was a Boston staple on the radio. He was a great morning DJ. Spontaneous and funny as hell, with a cool deep voice that got your day started off the right way. The Karlson, McKenzie, and Heather crew always had a dynamic group energy with the right balance of non-abrasive humor. And he had a way with edgy but non-offensive jokes and commentary that he would lay down on the spot. It can be nerve-wracking when you're live on the air with cues changing at the last minute, but he would keep calm through the whole thing and make everyone relaxed. On a personal level, Kevin was an easygoing guy who made us feel at home and comfortable in the studio or on location. Half the time, with the nature of their show, I was expecting a ribbing, but he was always very complimentary and encouraging to us, and we had some really good laughs on the set. Of course, we all know and love the Senseless Survey, so we wrote them the Senseless Survey song, and we got to witness him doing the survey live a few times, which was really cool. You know, as the questions go, it gets zanier and zanier. And my favorite one, Kevin says to the person as they're about to hang up.
Did you know before Phil Collins lost his stutter, he recorded songs in a studio?
It was too funny. You had to know the song and almost be a musician to get it. But it was a scream. And that's the way it went, every morning, 5 days a week, for a couple of decades. So with that, I'd just like to say, Kevin Karlson was a pro DJ whose good vibes will be missed all across New England. So thanks, Kevin, for all the laughter and fun you spread across the airwaves for so many years and letting us on board for the ride. God bless.
Listen, I can't go. I thought this was like something I had to do.
It's strongly encouraged that you do. That way we can take you off the list. I just have one more and I can let you go.
Karlson, McKenzie, and Heather on 100.7 WZLX.